Good morning. We are standing at the Diekirch Museum in Luxembourg, and we are going to show you a little bit around in this fantastic museum. On the second floor of the museum, you will find a lot of vehicles from American side as well as German side. That makes this museum very special. The Diekirch Museum also has got their own weapon room, which is very exciting. The last part of the museum is dedicated to more modern warfare. One of the impressive sights in the museum is the diorama, the crossing of the Sauer. The crossing was done on January 18, 1945 by the 2nd Infantry Regiment of the 15th Field Artillery Battalion.